Greetings and salutations, my friends. Welcome back to round three of the Peasant Bowl season 21. I'm about to go up against my buddy Tone, who'll be playing Corn Demons. Corn versus Nurgle. That is a recipe for disaster. Well, for me, anyway. But let's see what happens. Let's get our team brought out onto the pitch. So we're looking for Nurgle. And then we're looking for the Plaguelords. There we go. As you can see, the Corn Demons have three rerolls to my two. They get an Apothecary. How rude. Their team value is only 40 more than mine, so there won't be any shopping going on. Well, at least not from my end of the thing. And, he's got 10,000. It'll make all that nothing. And I don't get an Apothecary, ever, because I got regenerators on my team, which proved useful last time round. That being said and done, shall we get into it? Disclaimer, just before we do, I've got a chest infection. I might be coughing a little bit. I hope I don't annoy you too much that you turn it off the game. I'll try to keep it under control, but it's being suppressed with medicines and stuff, but there may be times when I want to cough, like, for instance, right now. So I'll just mute the mic. See, you didn't hear a thing. I might always be able to mute the mic, though. So I am now ready, and we are good to get it on. Couldn't get the YouTube picture to work properly. So on my recording, so I'm using just a monitor capture. Hope you guys don't mind. Hope it doesn't affect the quality or anything. Okay. I've got 40,000 to spend on stuff and there's nothing for 40,000, so we'll just move right along. Epic chaos match here. Corn Demons versus Nurgle. Should be a very interesting match. Let's see how it unfolds. Sadly, there is also no Pepsi tonight. I am trying to lose weight. And I also had a jumbo frozen Coke from Hungry Jack's on the way home from work because it helps with my coughing. So no Pepsi tonight, but I got plenty of water, so cheers for that. Warragamba dam water is the best. Yum, yum, yum. You can't taste any fish shit in that water. Inappropriate? No, I think so. Oh, look where we're playing. I accidentally chose the wrong pitch. This is more akin to those filthy dwarves than it is to our teams. But the fact that we're playing on granite means hopefully some people get really, really hurt. Wow, they're a very vibrant team, I gotta say. A very, very vibrant team. I'm gonna move my cup because it's in the way and I don't want to spill it away from the computer. Razor paraphernalia is not cheap, let me tell you. Bourbon. I will choose to receive the ball. Oh, that's sorted. I just know at some stage. Sorry guys, just getting over some flashy nonsense on my screen. I just know at some stage I'm going to forget to put my sound back on. And that would be bad. Oh, so there you go. There's his team. They look different. They don't look all... They look kind of... weird, actually. I think they may have changed the model for these guys. What do you call them looking like that? You know, with the skin tones. Maybe it's just my monitor. Who knows? Okay, so I need to organize the floors. Mr. Hinky, hop on in there, my friend. Animal spores, you too may hop in there, my friend. There goes the shit team, moves into position. These guys are frenzy. They do. So we're going to play it tight. We're going to keep everyone in nice and tight. If we don't want people getting chucked off the pitch, that would just be horrid. And I don't want it. Okay. Yeah, I did think he was wearing pants. Like, how rude. Then again, they're showing off their butt cheeks. Look at those butt cheeks. There you go. Just in case you're into it. Yeah, butt cheeks are all out and about. Very unusual looking team. I don't recall a team looking like that in the past. Then, maybe your flesh tones depend on the colour of you. Very vibrant, though. It's very corn, so two thumbs up to Tony for that. I think I'm ready to accept. Oh, he flaps his wings and kicks the ball. I get an extra team reroll. That evens the field somewhat. Sorry, guys. What the dickens? He kicked the ball, and it was caught by my beast of Nurgle. That is not desirable. Let me tell you that right now. That is not a desirable outcome. Oh well, gratuitous violence. Let's get it underway. Scram, you. He can move up. Moves up as well. I'm gonna plow up the middle. I'm gonna have to push you. I'm kind of thinking that my team looks different a little bit too. That is weird. The models look like they're more textured than you used to. Oh, back up, here we go. Here we go. It works out well. Get out of the way, you. I don't want to play this. I cut right up the outside. I'm letting off the field in no time. Okay. Look at that. It's closing around him. See, I nearly did it. Nearly screwed the pooch. And we've got to turn the mic back on. I've had my. That's the end of my go. I'm not gonna do that anymore, guys, because I don't want to ruin the recording. So, I just apologise profusely as we go along. Every time I want to cough. Hand it over to. Hand it over to the boys. The cool one side. And here are the stats, because I know some of you do like to look at the stats and see what the rolls are and stuff, so go for it. That's what I say. you've got to blow the nose as well. Let's just pretend that someone in the crowd were one of those annoying horns, okay? Just pretend that someone in the crowd blowing one of those annoying horns. Look, it's that goblin up the back there. I tried to make it go doot, 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 but, you know, it's a sneeze, for God's sake. Being sick sucks, guys. 45 years on, I can tell you that with full certainty. It sucks. Oh yeah, I'm 45 now. Happy birthday yesterday. Thank you very much. I still feel like the same kid I was when I first played my very first video game. Oh, tentacles. You're not going anywhere. Oh no, you're staying put. And you have a dirt nap. It's my Joker impersonation. I'm just probably cringing somewhere in the world right now. Stand up, you goosey Lucy. I'll have someone come to your aid in a second. First, we need to punch on through. Actually, I'm going to punch on through the hit first. Oh, look at that, triples. Yeah, I'll use really well on that. Oh, God's sakes. We're getting played. Needs to get played. Totally needs to get played. Lock him down. Ouch. It was going so well, too. And then that happened. Oh, dear, I didn't think it any worse. Don't ask that question, because you want a very bad answer. I do hope you can hear me okay. I feel like I'm mumbling now. Looks dark. Someone been touching my TV? Or is it just me? Is it just my eyes? I'm just going to fiddle with it for a second. Damn, no one's touched this remote in a while. It's dusty as. Get off there. Where are you, scene selector? Here. God, that doesn't come out for you. Oh, it's on game. Stop beeping, stupid thing. Graphics. General. That's better. It's bright now. Oh, but it's a bit icky. Bit icky, it's a bit grainy. How about I put it on auto? Wait for the beep. Stupid beep. Ugh. That's awful. Oh, that's dreadful. He's beating the living shit out of me, and I'm doing this now. And all times. Horrid. Oh, it's my go look. Oh, I'm just going to go general, because it's bright, and I kind of need bright right now. Really doesn't make that much difference to you guys, I don't think. It all depends on what your monks is like as to what it looks like for you. Oh yeah, yeah. Much better for me. Okay, so I'm surrounded by gooseberries. Can you clear him away? That's it. Push him out of the way. Tell him to piss off. There we go. Da 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 da. Poppy power! Yeah, take that, you stupid minotaur. You should have been a Nurgleite. Oh, knocked him unconscious! How'd you like them eggs, dude? Moves on up. Also moves on up. Also moves around. Right. He's got nowhere he can move to. Except there. Go move over. Moves over a little bit. What's Tone got to say now? Oh, this one. don't worry, Tone. I'm sure my luck won't hold forever. You might want to throw the ball. Fairly evenly matched. I feel like I could win. That doesn't happen often. Trust me, I've got lots of wooden spoons in my collection. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have done that. He hits me, he frenzies, I move to there, he hits me, I frenzy, and I'm there. Yeah, whatever. I'm not afraid. Oh. Where's the guy with block? Didn't I get a guy with block? No? Yeah, I guess I've been dreaming. Thought I had one of these guys level up for me. Nope. Well, that's that. Oh, you know what? I'm going for it. I'm going for it. I'm going for it some more. And some more. There you go. Push my luck to the end. And I'm spent. Come on, you beast of metal. Get up there. Come on, go for a run. Run that ball in. I've never seen a Beast of Noble score a touchdown. Challenge accepted. Here's the graphic. There we go. So I've got to go and confirm it. But I think this month's giveaway has been won by Zauvik. He has uttered the phrase with his agreements. He just has to tell me where he saw it, and he gets the prize. And I'll tell you now, the prize for this month was a $10 cash card, either PlayStation 4, Xbox, or Steam Cash. Your choice. I can get one of any of those three. So, let's wait and confirm that after I finish this match. But if you have one, Zauvik, I congratulate you. Oh. I really thought one of my guys actually leveled up, but I must have been wrong. Maybe it was a rodder. Maybe one of my rodders was the person who leveled up. Oh, frenzied me to the ground. Cough in disgust. Well, he's a loner. Pushing doors. He's a journeyman. None of these guys look like they've got any skills. Could have sworn I had a skilled up player, but maybe he's off, injured or something, with a niggling injury. Who knows? I shall press on. That's what I shall do. Stand up, dude. Come on, all of you stand up. And on up. And up. Let's bash you. Bash you out of the way. Go on, shoo. Nope, not moving down there. Punch them all in the head. That's the way. Clear the way. Yep, he's going for it. I've got rerolls. Hooray! He's within range of scoring. Soon. Better or later. Hooray! Raw! Come on now. And foul me. Yes, good shot. Yeah, you can stay right there, actually. Last fellow. Gives him a bit of a push out of the way. And moves on up. I can't believe the filth is in line to score a touchdown. And if he does, they'll put him very close to leveling up. And then, all I need to do is get doubles, and I'll get the pro skill. Which means I can re-roll those shitty little intelligence rolls that he has to make for being a stupid dumbass. There's some more carnage going on out there now. There's beastmen and rotters falling over left, right and centre. But is it enough? Is it enough to stop the filth from scoring? Well, I think we're going to find out. Oh, we have a blitz. Good blitz. Knocks him to the ground. Vengeance is mine. Says, how the hell do you pronounce that? Jornosos. I think that's how you pronounce it. Jornosos? I don't know. It's a tongue twister. Oh, he's frenzied. It's like an ML freeze of them. Bang, down they go. Do the easy rolls first. Smash. Choose not to follow up. Bag horse comes up into position. Bubonicus the Contagious pushes his opponent away. He chooses not to move on up. Well, that did not go to plan. I think he's in range. He's crawling up! Go, you little beauty! Can he do it? Can he get across the line? He does get across the line! Challenge completed! The filth has scored a touchdown! Yeah, go, go, you filthy bastard! Well, I bet you they didn't tip this. In your face, tippers. In your face. Ha-ha. Success. Long game to go. Probably still going to lose, but ha-ha-ha-ha. And the Minotaur is still sleeping soundly. Wow. Feels good to actually be in the lead for a moment. Notice how I said for a moment. Couldn't have done it without you. Right, shall we get our players set up? Because I'm certainly not keeping them up on the front line like that. Anal spores. Where's Puss and Gores? He's there. The guy I want front and centre. Phenomena. There's two spaces and two spaces. Okay, that's good for me. I'm happy to go like that. And it's time for them to set up their offence. No reserves, so only 11 people on the field. No, I just noticed he has an absence of demons. Interesting, very interesting. Guess he did that so he could afford that, you know, sleeping minotaur. In a little bit of a dig there. So, the filth is on 5 star player points. Like, I can only get him to throw the ball once successfully. Yeah, it's not gonna happen. He'll just have to get out there and beat someone up. I'm gonna do the opposite to what he did. I'm going to have the ball go all the way back there. And then I'm gonna stampede him. Oh, he's got some guys back there now. And then I'll play it safe and put it dead centre. That's a high kick. Can he get a player under it? Can he catch it? No! He watches it go through his legs and bounce to the ground. And the game continues. Frenzy, frenzy, frenzy. Bonicus, Contagious, put to the ground by Peng Robinson. Thermodynamics player Enthalpy. Sets the rudder up and down he goes. Good night, anal spores. And the journeyman's down too. I just realized why I don't have any level ups. Oh shit. I never uploaded my new team. Crap. Crap on a stick. Oh dear. I'll have to ask. See, after the match you have all this stuff that goes on, then you have to upload the team. I didn't do that because I made a mistake in the management part and I needed it fixed, and then I didn't upload my team. I've got to tell you what's going on so you can have a say in it. Focus tile, 1 second. Sorry guys, just had to deal with a family matter. I don't think he's noticing. Oh well, I will just move on. Oh, hang on. Okay, so the game goes on. Game on. Sorry guys, my wife's being an interrupting... I choose to push you there, and then move on. There we go. You can extradite yourself now from there. That's not good. I'm not happy, but there's not much I can do about it. He's got a taste for the ball. Looks like he's going after it. He's not the only one. Mark those two dudes. Oh, that was really stupid. That's going to end poorly. Mark my words, that's going to end poorly. I'm done. Here we go. Told you it's going to end poorly. And off the field he goes. As they pummel him into goo. You'll note that some of those players were wearing the team colours of the Plaguelords. Doesn't matter what team you're on, you leave the field, you get a beating. That's all there is to it. Oh, we got a handoff. And it worked. Rather well. Could be seeing an equalization here. He's running for it. There's no one to stop him. Oh, woe is me. See, I told you it was only a momentary pause. Oh, they're both down. Well, he took out the runner. That's the main thing, didn't he? I've still got two rerolls. Don't want to waste them. In situations like these, I think it's just best to accept the inevitable and try to kill someone. Well, there you go. A simple push. Another simple push. But it does get me out of the danger zone a little bit, so all good. That should put some pressure on him to score. There'll be no time wasting on his watch. No. Either way. Taking a few bold risks now because I don't really care if he falls over. I need to try and stop him as best I can. And now we see what happens next. I'm tipping that there's going to be a touchdown. No chances taken. You'd think the Warriors of Khorne would actually wear armor. Not be scantily clad. But there you go. Well, my runner woke up. What about that Minotaur? Thank God he didn't. He didn't wake up. Now, you're going to have to excuse me then, guys. I've got a major build-up in my right nostril. I'll be right back. That was painless. Yeah. Tissue in my mouth. I'm going to pretty much stay. Actually, we'll go for a more unified approach. There you go. A little bit of solidarity there. And... oh, wait. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm such an idiot. Oh, dear. I'm receiving. It's a blitz. No, I'm not. Thank God I fucked up. Go on then, you bastards. The defense start their action a little quicker. Oh, that sucks. For him, that really sucks. Oh no. He's got time. He went AFK and he got a blitz. Oh dear. Well, he said it'd be 2 minutes. He had 4 minutes, so he could make it back by the 2 minute mark and still get his blitz. Otherwise, it's gonna be a damn shame. that there. Bloody coffee. God, I hate it. Now I'm out of water. Oh well, there's always half time, isn't there? Hang on a second, I have a fridge behind me. Maybe there's something in the fridge that can quench my thirst. Ah, yeah. Plenty of water in here. Let's go with the Woolworths water, shall we? Cheap ass Woolworths water. Soft and smooth. And worth every cent of that 75 cents this humongous bottle was. Let's pour it in here. Yeah, let's be a little bit cultured about it. At the 2 minutes and 20 second mark, will he return in time to get his blitz? That's a cliffhanger and a half. Yeah, don't mind that at all. Oh, merciful. Merciful. Ah, lovely. Ooh, it's not looking good. It's not looking good. He's down to 1 minute and 40 seconds before he misses out on his blitz. Ah, how exciting. How thrilling. Wait for it. 1:25. 1:20. 1:15. I'm going to stop that now because it's annoying. For you, maybe. Just 1 minute. One more minute. If he lies, he'll be back in 2 minutes. He's been gone three. Thermodynamics. The team looks to their coach for guidance. And get none. His coach is off with one of those sexy demon cheerleaders. No, not really. He's just AFK, but I wouldn't mind being off with one of those sexy demon cheerleaders. No, actually, no. They'd rip you apart, wouldn't they? They'd rip me apart in the real world. They'd feast on my skull. Just 30 seconds left to go now. 30 seconds left to go before the blitz is over and done with. Comes back now, he'll be spitting chips. Just 10 more seconds. Oh, he's back! He's trying to make the most of it. He's got 10 seconds to go. He might get the blitz in. Oh, all that for that. How anticlimactic. And the ball lands. What you gonna do? I know what I'm not going to do. What's he gonna say now? Back right on time. Sorry about the wait. Ah! Where's my mouse going? You will mind awfully. Oh. Will I blitz? Yeah, why not? Dude needs some star player points, doesn't he? Biffo! Yeah, it moves up to there. Makes way for this fella. Ooh, no, I'm not going to dodge. Watching is bad for an AG of 1. What's that on? Oh, it's my last turn anyway. What am I worried about? There's there. Okay, boys and girls, let's get some biffo on. Said biffo, not screw ups. Not happy, Jam. You're pushing all the good targets away and sort of biffing them on the head. Oh, it's a push fest. Now look what you did. No prime targets left. I shall pick that ball up and throw it to you. Yeah, might as well. Gets me a team. Gets me a point. But that, you know what? I was right all along. One of those guys did go up, and I was toying with getting him. I think, who was it? I think it was Aragorn's the ship fan, actually, to be honest. No, it was Jaeger the Fudge Packer. He got blocked. But he doesn't have it in this match because I didn't upload. There you go. He's still got another turn, so I don't want him getting the ball and miraculously getting it over the line, so I guess I'll just move him in there, move him up, and we'll call that a half. Oh. Last half for Thermodynamics. Now, as is always the case, guys, I will stop the recording at halftime. The second half of the match, you'll be able to find that in the top right-hand corner. There's a little circle with an eye in it. Click on that, and it brings down a drop box. And there's your link for the second half of the match. I'd like to thank you for stopping by and making me part of your day. I hope you join me for the second half of this exciting cliffhanger-type match. Who will win? You'll find out in the second half, I guarantee. Don't forget to like, subscribe. Like I said before, the Winners are Grinners competition is live. I've put it out there. So, you know, go find it if it hasn't been found already. It'd be yours. And last but not least, don't forget to leave a comment or two and a like. That would be awesome. You can catch me in the comment section down below. You can try tweeting me if you like, or if you prefer, you can actually drop me a message in the discussion panel on my YouTube page. And that's the end of the half, guys, so I'll catch you back here shortly for the second half of the match. See ya!
Join us again for another exciting match. For now, see you later.